Steve Ansaravage with Advantage Sport and Fitness. Been selling fitness equipment for about 6 years now and working specifically with Dynamic. So we really kind of started with Coastal Carolina on this specific project. Coach Decker called me up and said that there might be some interest in getting a new weight room.
It's been a great experience for me working with Dynamic throughout the entire process. This is actually the fifth time I've gotten to design a weight room or renovate a weight room. And I was really excited to be a part and work closely with Dynamic, Steve Ansaravage and Jeff Chapman. Dynamic's been tremendous. I know our coaches and athletes feel the same.
One of the things that was really important in this project was, number one, the color. Coastal Carolina has a very specific teal that works for them. And so Dynamic Fitness and Strength was able to match that color that they needed. We are so honored to outfit their brand new weight room and help their student athletes meet the level of success that they're demanding.
Teal Nation is very special in particular to Coastal Carolina University. We're the only school, I believe, that has teal as one of their school colors. And there's a lot of pride in that. Whether it's faculty, staff, administration, alumni, fans, certainly the athletes do take a lot of pride in that color.
So one of the great things about working with Dynamic Fitness and Strength is the numerous customization options that coaches have at their disposal, from custom paint colors to logos on the benches to custom laser cut connecting plates or on the chrome wraps that overlay the racks. The options are endless.
And with the new layout that Dynamic came up with, we spaced or opened up the middle of the room where the coaching is done and visibility is clear on both sides. There are no obstructions. And from a safety standpoint, a teaching and a coaching standpoint, that certainly does fit into our philosophy. Working with Dynamic has been truly a blessing. It's been a great experience. They've been professional, and the quality of the equipment is above and beyond.